All right, here you can see the danger of the woods. You see Scarlett hit that log down there. This is all fresh fallen. Probably got weighted down with the snow, and then it started to rain, made it even heavier. What are you rolling in? Get out of there. Get. She found something to roll in. Not good. She has been doing this nonstop. Come on. Come. Come here. Come on. Come on. Get out of there. Get, come on. Get out of there, come on. I don't know if there's something there or not, but I don't want her rolling in it, whatever it is. Because if there is something, I bet you it don't smell good. Pretty cool, we found a little fire ring here. Kind of nice. Doesn't look like anything super dangerous over this spot. Could pop a tarp, have some lunch. Heck, let's give it a shot. What could go wrong? All right, see, I got a little garbage bag down, keeps packed dry. We got our tarp set up. All right, Scarlett's freaking out. This is Scarlett's first tent trip. As far as you can see, still raining, wet out. I just realized after I set all this up, didn't really bring something for Missy. We gotta get her pack. I went and tried to go get a pack for her, and they didn't have anything at PetSmart because it's a seasonal good. So I'm just gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way and measure and mail order it. Old-fashioned being like in the olden days, you just have to do that from catalogs. But this log could be back just a half foot further. Don't want to roll it down the hill. Well, so I was gonna bush buddy up some lunch. I'm thinking just gonna enjoy peacefulness. It's beautiful out here today. I know the rain isn't great. It'd be better. I was hoping that it would still be snowing, but it got a little warm this afternoon, and it's raining. So. Oh, we got a big tree lunch when the snow comes dumping out of the trees. Avalanche, tree lunch, get it? What's up, Missy? You can have the scotch. I got that bottle of scotch from the first hike still in here. So I'm gonna have a little bit of step two. Really pretty. Let me show you where we set up. The view from the seat. Awesome, huh? Oh, yeah. We need to keep a wipe for the screen. Yeah, Scarlett has not stopped running around and being crazy the entire time we're here. It's good. She didn't like this week. It was raining all week at the house. I was super busy with work. We hardly got to do anything outdoors. Like, her biggest foray was, she went to town with me in the car. So the good thing is I'm only partially wet. I did green wax. Not really green wax, but waxed the pants today. Did mostly the knee area and stuff. Realized I need to go a little bit higher than the knee and to also make sure I do a good coat on the pockets. That way things will stay dry. Yeah, it's kind of like a wintry mix. It was snowing for a little while ago, but now it's kind of doing the want to snow. So pretty out here today, though. And it's amazing, the giant pieces of fat wood. Like right over here, I didn't even notice until right now. There's this, looks like it's possibly was burnt at some time. It's got to be about 2.5 feet wide stump. It's all hollowed out except for this one giant spire. I'd love to like knock it down and see, but we're kind of, as you can see by the fire ring here, we're in a place where people come hike a lot. So I don't really want to, you know, it's pretty cool the way it is. I'll give you a quick glance at it. You can see what I'm talking about right there, hopefully. Like, you know. So it's pretty cool looking. I don't really want to ruin the view for the rest of the people, so we'll leave it. I got plenty of fat wood at home. We don't need to start any fire right now or anything like that, so. And it looks like it's turned back to rain again. Ah, this Glen Morangi cast condition is pretty good. Got a wee bit left. We'll save that for the next hike. The important thing about a seating pad is to make sure you're sitting on it. Otherwise, it really doesn't do any useful. Doesn't do anything useful. I know it's cold. I know it's about 40 degrees Fahrenheit. No idea what that is Celsius. It doesn't feel super cold. I'm not cold. Like my forearms are a little wet here, but I got a polyester. So, and Missy does not look like she's got any shivers. So, not bad. I was hoping it would be a lot more fun kind of hike where we'd have the lunch and everything. I think it's Backpacker's Pantry. And they have this curry dish, Kathmandu curry. And me and my buddy Mike were out hiking one day, and we were gonna have it for lunch because we've been trying all the different Backpacker Pantry vegan options. And so we had this Kathmandu curry. Oh man, it smelled awesome. And then we realized we forgot to take the silica packet out. And I was like, oh, well, I don't know, but I'm pretty sure that's not, I know you're not supposed to eat the packet. So I'm sure if your food has been stewing in the packet, or the packet has been stewing in your food, I'm guessing you're not supposed to eat it. So we didn't try it. I ordered another one, so we have it. And I was hoping to try it today, but I think, that's gonna add another half hour-ish of just sitting here. And I wanna keep moving so Missy doesn't get too cold. Plus, we got to break down the tarp and everything still too, so yeah, probably would take more than a half hour. So nice out here. Moving from California to Oregon was probably the best thing I ever did. What are you doing? What? Are you having fun? Oh, thank you. Come here. Well, I can't smell any funk on her. So hopefully whatever she was rolling in was not, you're not supposed to shake under the tarp. Hey, you are stopping. All right, I'm gonna put you guys back out in the cold, harsh elements there, and we will break down the tarp. Yeah, apparently I got a restring. You notice I had cord already attached, and the last time we were out, we had to really make do because I had a cord shortage, but, and so this one back corner here is all like six pieces. Terrible to try and undo the hank. Plus, it's not actually on the corner. I don't know if you guys noticed that. We got a little sag in the lines now that the cordage has moistened up a bit. This is the 5x7 AquaQuest tarp, by the way. I'll put a link in the description at some point. maybe when I do a gear review at some point. I'm getting ready to get a new pack, and I've got a bunch of different stuff sacks and everything for all my possibles and that kind of thing.
Hey, all right.
So I'll have to redo my pack at that time, and I'll probably take that opportunity to do a gear review, show you what I keep in the pack, all that good stuff. All right, Shiny Stick Explorers Club, peace out. We'll talk to you guys next time. Red Camp poncho, it's awesome. It's got rivets all over so you can string up a tarp. And the sides have big strips of Velcro so you can help to keep things kind of closed. Scarlett is freaking out again. Whack 'em.